Welcome to our video demonstration of Volkswagen's satellite navigation system. This system can be found in Volkswagens of around the kind of 3-year-old mark. We're in a Volkswagen Tiguan at this moment in time. So the first thing to note is that this is all touchscreen. So for example, you could, if you wish to, simply have a look at the map itself. You've got buttons like extras, so you can change the way the map is being viewed. So 2D, 3D, etc. If we hit the nav button again, it'll take us back to that main menu there. Now, if you want to know what all of these options do from the main menu, you can twist this control lever here, and every time you twist it, it will highlight a different thing, as you can see. So you can find local petrol stations, car parks, or points of interest. So for example, if we wanted a petrol station, you can either touch that button or you can push this in select. And what it'll do is it will search for local petrol stations closest out to furthest away. So for example, if you knew that you wanted to use a Shell petrol station for a points card, for example, you go down to Shell.
The route is being calculated.
Hit that button, and now
the destination is in the direction indicated.
There you go. Now it's directing us to that Shell garage. So it's as easy as that. Down the bottom there is where we can stop that particular form of guidance. Press the nav button again to go back to the main menu. Now, most of the time, you're going to be putting in an address, probably. So there's a couple of ways of doing that. The first thing you need to do is enter the country. So United Kingdom will be the top one on the list. So select United Kingdom. And then it's asking for a town or a postcode. So for example, if we want to put in a postcode, again, you can use this or you can use the touchscreen itself. And as you rotate it around, it will just go around all the way back to the beginning again. So GU... one, and then we can do a space down here if the postcode requires a space. If not, obviously it will let you put in two digits, Y and R. There you go. Now we put in a full postcode. We can store the destination, so if it was a place you were going to go frequently, just store it. Otherwise, if it's a one-off journey,
the route is being calculated. The destination is in the direction indicated.
There you go, just hit start, and again follow the nice clear directions. You can zoom out from this map should you wish to. It will automatically do this anyway, so if you're at speed on a motorway, for example, it will zoom you out, and as you enter a town, it will zoom you in, but otherwise you can do that manually. If you'd like to come and see this system working for yourself, please feel free to call any of our MJA sites. We'd love to hear from you soon.